The HR Consulting Initiative is a service through which graduate students and professionals in human resources serve as consultants to nonprofit organizations and small businesses. The consulting takes place entirely online, and it is provided at no cost to the client. We have revisited traditional consulting in two ways. First, our consulting takes place entirely online instead of in person. Second, the consulting is provided by volunteers with HR knowledge and years of experience who are graduate students and interns.
A professor supervises each consulting project. He or she selects a project manager who is usually a student in his or her last semester in the master's program. The project manager ensures that the team of consultants communicates effectively with their client and that the final product meets the needs of that client. The number of consultants per team ranges from 1 to 4 depending on the complexity of the project. The students can be current students, students in their end of program internship, or alumni of the master's program. The client receiving the consulting may be a nonprofit or a small business. It can be a referral or come from a database of nonprofits and small businesses. The professor initiates the contact with each organization, and once there is a general understanding of what HR service the organization needs, he or she passes the company's information along to the project manager. A project log is then created and the consulting can start.
Organizations come to us to help them address specific HR-related needs, such as creating legally compliant employee handbooks, assessing employee satisfaction, or performing compensation analyses that ensure competitive, fair wages.
The team of HR consultants follows a three-step consulting process. Through the project manager, the team and the client schedule one conference call at each step of the consulting process. The goal of the first call, scheduled during the first week, is for the consultants and the client to introduce themselves and for the team to gain a good understanding of the client's specific HR needs. If the team needs more information from the client, emails are exchanged. During the second call with the client, which is scheduled 2 to 3 weeks after the consulting started, the team presents an initial draft of its work to make sure it is tailored to the client's specific HR needs. During the third and final conference call, consultants present their final product to the client and make any necessary final changes.
Here are the clients we have served since 2011.
The consulting is beneficial to all parties involved in the consulting process, from the clients to the volunteer consultants.
Our low-contact, high-impact consulting approach allows organizations to focus on what they are most passionate about, their mission. Meanwhile, we focus on sharing our specialized expertise in what we are most passionate about, human resources.